hair walking around the octagon.
That's crazy.
About 26 seconds.
She is a straight up assassin.
The medical team attending to Jessica Eye on the wrong end of a vicious knockout tonight. This fight replay brought to you by Nemiroff. Bold character since 1872.
Jessica is still out cold. I mean, that was a perfectly placed head kick.
It was the body kicks, man. Yep. She had taken those body kicks, so watch her hands. When she loaded up, she's thinking body. And
shin to the dome.
And can't take shin to the dome, man.
And that was a bad one. As you see her legs twitch, and she's still unconscious. Let's take a listen to it. Brutal KOs we have ever seen.
It's crazy. Look at Valentina's coach, right? He's more worried. Yeah. He looked like he was worried about Jessica instead of just up and celebrating. It was crazy.
Jessica is still,
she's still down.
Completely unconscious. Still lying flat. She hasn't moved the muscle.
Looks like she's blinking her eyelids now. Oh, she's moving to sit up a little bit, thankfully. UFC President Dana White comes in and congratulates Valentina Shevchenko. Of course, his foremost concern, Jessica Eye.